So we developed this new type of foam, which we're calling exo-nano foam. Exo because it can be used as a protection, and nano because we have nanoparticles embedded into it. Well, we just added little tiny nanoparticles that are like 1/100th the size of the human hair that turn the compressive forces into an electric output. When it's compressed, it creates a voltage. Concussions are such a hot topic right now. We thought, man, this would be awesome to have in a helmet to actually measure the impacts that these players are sustaining. They're getting hit constantly, and this foam would be able to give us a true, accurate measurement of each one of those impacts. When we put the exo-nano foam into some of the existing foam in the helmet, we can create a smart helmet that will monitor impacts and send that data to the sidelines in real time. So what we have here is a piezoelectric foam that's embedded into the standard foam that's in the front of this helmet. Then we have the little microcontroller here that reads all the signals that are coming out of that foam. A program on this tablet here shows the output from that foam sensor. Well, that's a good one. Currently, trainers have to watch for symptoms to determine if a player's had a concussion. Because the foam is in direct contact with the head of the player, this foam is able to actually detect what the head is experiencing from the impact on the helmet. The other sensors are measuring the motion of the helmet. This is actually measuring the forces on the head of the player. What makes this technology innovative is that we're turning standard foam into a smart foam that can detect impacts. We can put it in helmets and understand impacts better. We can put it in shoes and understand our walking patterns better. There's many applications where foam is used, and we can simply turn that into a smart foam. Currently, the NFL has a head health challenge where they're supplying $60 million to better understand concussions. I'm working on a prototype helmet that will be able to monitor players in real time for the trainers on the sidelines to better understand each impact.